if A, he's on the move, or B, he's off the line of scrimmage, as Green is now on the slot right.
44% on third down this year, Evans and his offense, and they do move the chains. R.J. Turner, the leading receiver yards-wise, first down.
And this is the, hey guys, it's the same game, same field, let's go out and play and do what we do.
Evans out of the backfield, Gore, wide open space down the sideline. And Gore leaves the ball on the sideline, but has a big time first down as Trey Matthews finally dragged him after a 37-yard gain.
We talked about attacking the defensive coverage concepts. That's a great look at it. It's man-to-man outside. The vertical routes take that coverage down the field, and then you free release Derek Gore out of the backfield, which means he just simply doesn't have a blocking responsibility, and Evans finds Gore for a big play.
Gore gets a moment, Ben Luckett in at tailback, and Evans on the run inside the 20-yard line.
I mean, they absolutely attack concepts and do it at a high level.
Evans, little pitch out, and the big play threat, Green, is inside the 15-yard line. Holland tracked him down, but fourth and goal. 11 out of 18 on fourth down. This would be huge. Gore on a reverse. Williams. Touchdown. Brian Williams, the senior former quarterback, scores.
A double reverse from the 1 yard line. I think you pull out all the stops when you're trying to make hay early in this one. Just a simple pitch, kind of a toss back to Brian Williams, and the lead blocker, Caleb Evans, gets Williams into the end zone.
Second down for the Baylor transfer, Stidham. Pressure coming. Stidham floats it, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Roland Jenkins, the redshirt senior.
We talked to Matt Vietor about how you competed with teams at McNeese State in games like this. And he said the opposition turned it over early and we made some plays early. There's a look at both of them right there on that really good interception by Jenkins. Balance it out. Balance is tough to defend.
Stidham drops the ball. And ULM has it. They're going to blow it dead.
There's a fumble on the play. Recovered by ULM.
Travion Webster ran away with the ball, but he was down. And the Warhawks will have it.
And I think that's exactly what is being called. That Webster secured the football when he was already on the ground instead of, yeah, that left knee is down. He has the football, does Webster, but if that left knee is just a skosh off the ground, this is a very long scoop and score. So that's a good thing. I think defensively you love what you see. It's been consistently good.
Williams on the cutback. Lot of room to roam, Brian Williams. Touchdown.
Consistently good until that play. And that was just missed tackles. And Williams got out in space and was able to outrun Nick Ruffin at the end. Moving the pocket because there's been pressure, led to the interception, the play before, and the pick six by Nick Ruffin. But this time, Brian Williams gets into that void. Smith finds him, and then number 19, Nick Ruffin, is a little bit short on that one.